At the almond farm. We're back out at the almond farm. There's not much in here, but I've had to sort out these two bins and put them all into this one. I'll put those back somewhere. There's a bin gone walkabout. I've got to find the other bin. There's another one around here somewhere. So there'll be some questions asked because I dropped them off, and they're my bins. Anyway, what I'm going to do, put everything in this bin, and then I'll load that up into our wool pack that I haven't unloaded yet. So she's a big mega load, and this is all for one day. So I'll get in there. I'm not going to change my boots or anything like that. I don't mind this bin. It's always pretty clean. If I don't get in and get in it now, it's going to be messy by next week. What the devil is that? It's a big air cleaner. That's what that is. Air filter. Oh man, look at this. We got a cushion. I don't want, but I can sit on it. We got a box here. Boom. I will take the box. Put it straight in. Right, we're spinning out. Let's see if I can put it straight in there. That was easy. This bin's always a clean bin. Never any vile stuff or anything in it, which is good in a way. Good for me. That's not a no-go. They do throw a fair bit away here too. My task is going to be hard to load it into that packet at the top. I think the chair's had it seen its day. Well, there's a bag over there too. I did not see that until now. Something. Yeah, I don't want it. Don't need it here. I might take that cup. Well, it's not even a cup. It is a kettle. That. in that. Couple there. Didn't go in, did it? That is it. What I'll do, so I know for in the next 2 weeks, because I won't be back here for 2 weeks, put all the big stuff back there, and we'll go down. You're wet enough too. Keep all that back there, put your boot in that so I don't rub any shit on it. Use it as a broom, sweep it all back. Oh, there's a can. There's a bottle. One more. It's all at the back. No way. Because people get lazy and they just throw it in the bloody front. There. I'm going to get out of here. They're a tall bin, they're nearly as tall as me and my shoulders. It's up to my armpits. Oh, yeah. So that's not too bad from here. 3/4 bin. Now these are a fairly big bin. 210 litre bin. That's pretty damn good for you. Anyway, I'm gonna get to, sorry about the wind, I'll get out of the wind so everyone can hear me. I'm gonna get to load that bin up into this wood pack. Hopefully it'll fit. Cross fingers. I'll put these two bins back and I'm gonna head home definitely for the day, because that's a massive load. Load I've had in a long time. I'm tipping with what we got here, there, and in the box, and there. Probably $200 for the day. That's not too bad. 5 hours work. So if you like our videos, give us a thumbs up. By all means, give us a big thumbs up. Tell us what you think. And I'll see you all in the next video. Cheerio, everyone. Stay safe. Don't forget to share our videos.